Hugh Hefner. I got some shit, you know, just working, just trying to get through this damn COVID shit. You know, my brother Sierra's in the building. I haven't spoken to this crazy motherfucker in a long time. Crazy ass nigga. Ay, que chulo. Gave me the hard eyes, you pato. Oh, man. I think that, that shit that Chris did on me, it drops. I spoke to Chris today. He want to drop it like tomorrow, bro. Appreciate you calling me the GOAT, man. I really feel, appreciate that, man. You know, I was saying earlier, my lawyers were telling me, like, the shit you've been through, man, it's crazy. And I just be like, yo, man. You know, God got me, bro. That's all I can say. Yeah, man, it's right now. I'm going to tell you right now, it's over 2 hours long. And I shot about, I don't even want to exaggerate, but I probably shot about, I'm going to say like close to 12 hours of material. I'm trying to get that money, big bro. I'm trying to get it. Trying to get me that C8. But yeah, I shot about, bro, like at least 12 hours. I'm actually I spoke to somebody today, and I might be working on a book. That redemption blog is multiple bloggers. What do you mean, Vaz? What do you mean they're apologizing? Oh, to Chris? Yeah, I mean, you know, I don't, you know, this in this country is, it's supposed to be innocent to proven guilty, but you know, people, you know, I'm trying Sierra, you know what I'm saying? Yo, bro, that Corvette C8 is crazy. I got to get it in the drop top. I was going to get it in yellow, but I might get it in blue. Like a dope blue. Oh, man, I can't wait. Yeah, oh, people apologizing about that shit. Yo, people jump out the window, man. Nah, don't drop it, just wait a while, patient. It ain't me, it's not my shit, it's his. Oh yeah, you talking bias? I didn't see it yet. Like, I haven't watched it. But I was surprised when he dropped my trailer. Cause I didn't tell nobody, I didn't even give no hints or nothing. And you know, I did it out of love for him. Because I wasn't really gonna do it. I wasn't really interested in doing interviews, and Chris talked me into it, and I got it cleared by my lawyer, and my lawyer was like, hey man, just do it, just, you know, so that's how that came about. But I wasn't gonna do the interview with nobody else, so like, I kind of did it as a, you know, I don't know, I just felt like, I wanted to help Chris out. What about the info that maybe be put out? What info are you talking about? He blamed himself for what he said. What you mean, Lord Tim? I'm confused. What info? But he was the one that brought the beer to the game. Fucking nails. That's not nails. I'm not gonna put anything out. That, you know, I feel like a lot of my fans needed to see that shit. You know what I'm saying? Needed to hear me. And I've been quiet for a long time, man. I've been, you know, suppressing my feelings for a while, so. I think it was cool, man. It was cool, man. I just chilled my kids, my family. You know? That's it, man. That's what life is about. But yeah, man, I'm gonna check in with you tomorrow. See how everybody's sleeping.